at the Winner's Circle, the best watering hole in Salisbury, Massachusetts, with the Budweiser Fan Question of the Week. Just what do you think of David Ortiz's season?
I expected it from him, to tell you the truth. He knew this was his last year. You could tell in his preparation when he showed up for camp. He was in great shape. He was going to leave it on the field this year, and he's obviously proven that.